Aries. I'm feeling the sun. Ooh, the Nine of Cups. Look at that guy. He's wish fulfillment. That's good. That's like the sun. Ooh, and the King of Cups. Somebody's got love coming in. Love. Overcoming a broken heart. Who am I reading for again? I forgot. Let's just go. is Aries. Two of Wands. You got the whole world in your hands. You're looking out over the future. You're looking out over your past. What you've accomplished. What you're going to accomplish. Which way do you want to go? Which way are you most passionate about? You've been giving and you've been receiving. You've been on both ends of the stick. This is a card of giving and balance. If you're in need of a gift, the universe is going to give you a gift and exactly what you need. If you have enough to give, then it's time to give with an open heart. In this balance of things is great joy. It's the ultimate. This is fortune after difficulty. This is great happiness. Tens are a number of completion and manifestation. It is the next level. It started with the Nine of Cups. Now it's the Ten of Cups. Whatever you've been wishing for, whatever you've been asking for, Spirit is delivering. Let's see what's next. Oh my God, it's the sun. It's gonna make you really, really happy. These two cards next to each other, that's joy, that's delight, that's good health. That is exactly what you wanted. Sunflowers are symbolism of joy. If the sun is not shining that day, they look at each other. The child on the back of this horse is symbolism of playfulness, gaiety, joy. How many times can I say joy? Horses are symbolism of stability and going the distance. They can get there quicker, faster, and beautifully. The lovers. The little guy with his wang wang hanging out. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to say that. I'm sorry. But it's like the first thing I saw. This is PG-13. Okay, but see the sun here and the angel. This is a great blessing. These people here are being blessed. They may not feel blessed or they may not look blessed, but they are being blessed. They soon will. I don't know where I'm going with that, but when you are, I wanted to say robbed of your clothes. I hope no one's gotten robbed of their clothes. Bless you. But the symbolism of nakedness is your truth. These two people are standing in their truth. If this is a relationship, these people are honest and true with one another. They see each other's what lights them up, what they might take a bite out of, what truly interests them, where they truly go. They're shining in all of their glory. These two people are made for each other. They work well together. The lovers is a card of choice. This is asking you to make a choice. The angel is here from out of the blue, out of the clouds. I'm giving you a choice. What makes you truly happy? What do you truly want? It's not really about what you truly need. Although, yes, it is. Yes, it is. But I feel like here, there's divine justice here. What I'm feeling the energy of is, what do you want out of this whole world? What is it that you truly want. Stop focusing on what you need and focus on what truly makes you happy. What lights you up? The lovers. It's your choice. This is a beautiful sign of you're going to be given exactly what you're paying attention to, what you're putting your energy to. This is a gift from the divine. Walk away from things that no longer serve you. I know that's said a lot, but I mean it.